from a side angle. Again, we're going to shift forward slowly. Sink into the front leg as the hands pull in and you make a small step up. As the right hand comes to the outside, the hands will come even with each other. They'll pass, you'll shift back, turning the right hand out, pushing the hands down and out. Right hand will be overhead. Both sets of fingers turn in. Notice that there's a roundness in both of the arms, as if they were making a half a circle.